is going to quickly show you how to export an After Effects project as a video. So when you normally save an After Effects file, you go to File, Save As, and it will save it as an AEP or an After Effects project file. And that's great for you, but unless I've got the audio files, the images, the video footage, whatever you want to have in your file, unless I've got all of that stuff, the AEP actually does nothing for me. I can't actually see the file. So what you normally want to do when you send it to me for an assignment or to preview it or whatever is you export. So you go to File, Export, and then Add to Render Queue. When you do this, it's going to bring up, and you can see here I've done one of these before, so I'm going to delete these out. You have all sorts of options here. So right now you can choose to, add to Render Queue again. File, Export, Add to Render Queue. And so you can see if it didn't appear, you've got to add it. And you choose where you want to output it to. So I'm going to click here, and you can see I've done a couple before. So I'm going to do this, whatever file name and what I want. And then, of course, here it says AVI, which is fine. If you want to change it to a different kind of file format, you can click on this lossless bit, and you have all sorts of options. For instance, you can choose whether you want to output audio or not. And of course, you can choose whether you want to go to AVI or to Blu-ray or to an MP4 or whatever you want. AVI should be fine. So then you would click OK, and you would click on Render. And it should take quite a while, so be prepared to wait. For even a 30-second video, it can be, depending on what you're exporting, it could be maybe an hour, 2 hours. So just be aware. If it's a very simple video, it can be really fast. So good luck.